The Bear River Wrestling Team has had a great season and are now ready to compete in divisionals in the state tournament. Coach of the Year Jeff Smart leads the Bears, and he has several top wrestlers who are eager to defend their state titles while others are eyeing one of their own. Returning to the team is two-time state champion Holden Richards. He's a senior and he's looking for a three-peat. Josh Mattson, also a senior, will take on guys much bigger than him in the 285 weight division, but he has his sights set on a repeat. Senior Cooper Skinner gained the state title last year and has had very few losses this season. He's primed for a repeat as well. Junior Kagan Canfield has set himself up to be a three-time champion, but must focus on the repeat this season. Several other wrestlers have a chance of adding state champion to their name, including Jordan Watson, Bryken Jensen, and Bracken Stokes. Have a solid team with strong wrestlers in all weight divisions, making them a force to be reckoned with. Joining the team are two promising freshmen, James Hornberger, along with Maverick Skinner, who hopes to follow in his brother's footsteps, Taylor and Cooper, for a state title.